So the other day, I was with my deaf friend, and we were in the car, and it was so scary, because there was this other deaf girl, and it was like this. So that's Megan, and then I don't know what her name was, she was weird. And then this is me, and we were just sitting there, and they started signing, but while they were driving, and it was so scary, because they wouldn't have their hands on the wheel, because they're signing.
Oh my god.
I know, and then... like, oh, I had to go and, like, reach in the wheel and grab it, and, like, we almost drove off the cliff. It was pretty scary. I saved the day. Oh, but it's okay, because, yeah. And then they were playing music, and I couldn't hear anything. And then my mom called, and she was like, hey, where are you? And I was going to go tell her that, like, I was with my friends, and then she couldn't even hear, and she got scared, and I got in trouble.
Oh, my